7 vitamins to repair nerve damage. Today, we're talking about something really important, our nerves. You know, those tiny wires in our bodies that help us feel and move? Well, they're super important, but sometimes they can get hurt, which can make things difficult in our everyday lives. Imagine not being able to feel a gentle touch or struggling to move your arms and legs like you used to. Nerve damage can make these things happen, and it's not fun at all. But guess what? There's hope. In this video, we will talk about 7 special vitamins that can help fix those damaged nerves. Yes, you heard it right, these vitamins could be like little helpers, working to make our nerves feel better again. Let me tell you a story. Imagine a person who loved playing their favorite musical instrument, like a guitar, every day. But one day, something unexpected happened. They started feeling strange sensations in their fingers, and it became really hard to play the guitar like before. It turns out their nerves had some problems, and it was affecting their passion for music. Now, here comes the good part. Those 7 vitamins we'll be talking about? They have the power to bring back the joy of playing the guitar or doing any other things we love by helping to repair those delicate nerves. So, get ready to learn about these vitamins that could be like magical tools for making our nerves healthy and strong again. 1. Vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is like a superhero for our nerves. It plays a big role in keeping them healthy and working properly. Just like we need fuel to run a car, our nerves need vitamin B12 to stay in good shape. You might be wondering, where can we find this special vitamin? Well, you can get it from foods like meat, fish, dairy products, and even some fortified foods like cereals. Experts suggest that we need a certain amount of vitamin B12 every day to keep our nerves happy. Not getting enough of this vitamin can lead to problems. Imagine feeling tired all the time, having tingling sensations in your hands and feet, or even having trouble remembering things. These could be signs that your nerves need more vitamin B12. Now, let's talk science. Studies have shown that vitamin B12 is really important for nerve repair. It helps in making a protective cover called myelin that wraps around our nerves. This cover is like the insulation around electrical wires, and it helps messages travel faster between our brain and the rest of our body. So, getting enough vitamin B12 can be like giving our nerves a cozy blanket to stay warm and work well. 2. Vitamin B6. Next up, we have another vitamin that's like a best friend to our nerves, vitamin B6. This vitamin is like a behind-the-scenes hero that helps our nerves talk to each other and keeps everything running smoothly. You can find vitamin B6 in foods like poultry, fish, whole grains, nuts, and seeds. So, if you enjoy munching on these goodies, you're already giving your nerves a little boost. Vitamin B6 is like the messenger that helps nerves send and receive messages. It's involved in making special chemicals called neurotransmitters that help nerves communicate. Just imagine if our nerves were like a big team working together, vitamin B6 would be the one passing on the notes and making sure everyone is on the same page. And guess what? Studies have shown that vitamin B6 can also help our nerves heal. When nerves get hurt, they need to grow and repair themselves. Vitamin B6 is like the building blocks that help make this happen. So, think of it as a construction worker who's busy repairing the road so we can have smooth travel again. 3. Vitamin D. Let's move on to another vitamin that's a big helper for our nerves, vitamin D. This vitamin is like a sunshine vitamin because our bodies can make it when we're out in the sun. But it's also found in foods like fatty fish and some dairy products that are fortified with extra nutrients. Vitamin D does more than just give us strong bones. It's like a guardian for our nerves, helping to reduce inflammation. Imagine inflammation as a bit of fire that can make our nerves feel uncomfortable. Vitamin D steps in to calm down this fire and create a peaceful environment for our nerves to heal. It's like a soothing balm for our nervous system. Experts suggest that having the right amount of vitamin D is really important for our nerves. If we don't have enough, it can lead to nerve-related problems. So, consider vitamin D as the bright sunshine that keeps our nerves glowing with health. 4. Vitamin E. Now, let's talk about a vitamin that's like a shield for our nerves, vitamin E. This vitamin is an antioxidant, which means it helps protect our nerve cells from harm. Just like an umbrella shields us from rain, vitamin E shields our nerves from something called oxidative stress. This stress is like tiny attackers that can damage our nerves, and vitamin E stands strong to defend them. You can find vitamin E in nuts, seeds, spinach, and vegetable oils. So, next time you enjoy a handful of almonds or a delicious spinach salad, know that you're also giving a little gift to your nerves. But that's not all. Vitamin E is also a repair expert. When our nerves get hurt, they need to heal and grow again. Vitamin E is like a helper that speeds up this process. It's like giving our nerves a boost of energy to get back on their feet. And you know what's really cool? Studies have shown that vitamin E can make a real difference for people with nerve damage. It's like a superhero swooping in to save the day. So, if you want to be a nerve-nourishing hero, remember to include vitamin E-rich foods in your diet. 5. Vitamin C. Now, let's talk about a vitamin that's like a builder for our nerves, vitamin C. This vitamin is like the magic ingredient that helps create something called collagen. Collagen is like the glue that holds our body together, and it's super important for our nerves too. You can find vitamin C in tasty foods like citrus fruits, berries, peppers, and leafy greens. So, when you enjoy a zesty orange or a juicy strawberry, you're also boosting your nerves. Vitamin C is like the architect designing and building structures supporting our nerves. It's involved in making connective tissues that help nerves stay strong and connected. Just imagine our nerves as a network of bridges. Vitamin C would be the strong steel that holds them up. And here's the exciting part. Studies have shown that vitamin C plays a role in helping nerves heal and recover. It's like a repair crew that fixes broken bridges and ensures the messages can flow smoothly again. 6. Vitamin A. Let's dive into another vitamin that's a true friend to our nerves, vitamin A. This vitamin is like a caretaker that looks after the development and maintenance of our nerve cells. It's a key player in keeping our nerves healthy and happy. You can find vitamin A in foods like vibrant carrots, sweet potatoes, leafy greens, and even liver. So, the next time you enjoy a colorful salad or a tasty veggie-packed meal, you're giving your nerves a little treat. Vitamin A is like a painter that adds color to our nerve cells and helps them function properly. It also makes something called myelin, which is like a protective coat around our nerves. This coat helps messages travel quickly and smoothly. So, think of vitamin A as the artist that adds the finishing touches to our nerve masterpiece. But wait, there's more. Studies have shown that vitamin A can be a helper in the nerve repair process. It's like a handyman that fixes anything that's not working right. So, by including vitamin A-rich foods in our diet, we're giving our nerves the care and attention they deserve. 7. Vitamin K. Last but definitely not least, let's talk about a vitamin that might not get all the attention it deserves, vitamin K. This vitamin is like a silent hero that supports our nerves in a unique way. It's involved in making something called sphingolipids, which are like the walls of our nerve cells. You can find vitamin K in foods like leafy greens, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, and even certain types of fish. So, the next time you enjoy a crunchy salad or a tasty seafood dish, you're giving your nerves a boost. Vitamin K is like a guardian that wraps our nerves in protective armor. It helps create a strong barrier that shields our nerves from harm and keeps them safe. Think of it as the guardian that stands at the gate, allowing only the good things to pass through. Research has also shown that vitamin K might have a role to play in helping our nerves repair themselves. It's like a coach that motivates the team to give their best performance. So, by including vitamin K-rich foods in our meals, we're ensuring our nerves have a strong defense and support system. And there you have it, the fantastic 7 vitamins that can be like a toolkit for repairing nerve damage. We've explored how each vitamin, from vitamin B12 to vitamin K, uniquely supports our nerve health and recovery. Remember, these vitamins are like the ingredients for a recipe of good nerve health. By including a variety of foods rich in these vitamins in your diet, you're giving your nerves the best chance to heal and thrive. Before you make any big changes to your diet, talking to a healthcare professional is a good idea. They can guide you on the right path and ensure you get the nutrients you need. Thank you so much for joining us on this journey to explore the power of these amazing vitamins. If you found this information helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe to our channel for more informative content. Until next time, take care of your nerves and take care of yourself.